Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in details. The immersion of Ganesha idols in the ponds of Nagpur city has been banned for environmental reasons this year. Dr. Pradeep Dasarwar has submitted that 250 artificial lakes will be provided in 10 zonal areas of the municipality. Garlands will also be compiled at the same time. The immersion of Ganesh idols has been banned for the past few years in Sapkadara, Gandhi Sagar, Sonegaon lakes of Nagpur. Only public Ganesh idols were being immersed in Putala Talab. But this year, the public Ganeshotsav mandal status being only 5 feet high. The municipal administration has appealed to immerse the statue in artificial pond this year. A case has been registered against 7-star hospital for violating the order of Commissioner Tukaram Munde under the Transition Disease Act at Nandanur Police Station. On Thursday, a case was registered under various sections on the basis of a complaint lodged by the administration. COVID and non-COVID patients are treated at a government-determined rate. 7-star hospital charge more money from non-COVID patients in violating of the rules. Mahanagar Palika has formed a team under the leadership of Additional Commissioner Jalaj Sharma to check whether the private hospitals are following the rules. The team inspects any hospitals. The squad found irregularities at 7-star hospitals. Investigations revealed that more money was taken from non-COVID patients also. Ganesh Festival is around the corner and the city has adopted all the safety measures to celebrate the functions with the same enthusiasm but focusing on the safety of each other as well. The city police have also, under the guidance of Commissioner of Police Dr. Bhushan Kumar Upadhyay and Joint Commissioner of Police Dr. Nilesh Barne, has set up the foolproof security blueprint for the Ganeshotsav. Around 904 community Ganeshotsav would be expected to be organized this year, for which 5 zonal DCPs, 10 ACPs, 37 PIs, 25 assistant PIs and PSIs, 144 male constables and another 118 women cops would be deployed. Around 567 home guards, including women, have been roped in two. One company of the State Reserve Police Force, two would be present in the city. 3 riot control police besides quick response team would be stationed at the control room. Traffic police have also geared up for managing the festival days for the free flow of traffic. Several locations are under security surveillance, cops informed. Provide the outbreak of the novel coronavirus amid Ganeshotsav, Nagpur police have urged citizens to follow norms set by district administration. During homecoming or visarjan rituals, cops request to take good care of family members and ensure the wearing of mask in public. Maharashtra's Power Minister and Nagpur's Postal Minister and Congress senior politician Dr. Nitin Raut was arrested by Uttar Pradesh police on Thursday at Azamgarh border. He was going to meet a consul, the family of a Dalit man who was the head of a Basangaon and was murdered few days ago. He tweeted a video in which UP police was stopping him from entering Basangaon. He is also the active president of Congress in Maharashtra and he is the head of All India Congress department. He was arrested and brought to the guest house. Also, he was released after some time. The COVID-19 pandemic continues to spread in Nagpur as the district witnessed 1,024 new corona positive cases on Friday. With this, the cumulative number reached to 18,746. An incline in the number of deaths was reported today, with 28 patients succumbing to the infection. The total fatality count has now gone up to 653, and incline in the number of recovered patients was also seen today as 700 patients got discharged in the day, taking the tally of recovered cases to 9,364, out of which 1,443 recoveries were from home isolation. The recovery rate of Nagpur has reached to 49.95. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with InVision News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. InVision team wishes all the viewers happy Ganesh Chaturthi.